Mike. Mike, go back to your berth and go to sleep.
You're crying.
I'm not crying.
I knew it.
No, Mike, no, go back.
I couldn't sleep because I knew you were crying.
I wasn't really crying.
I tried to sleep, but I couldn't. Babs, I came to tell you something.
Yes, Mike.
I'm not ever going to leave you. Not till Joe gets back.
Joe's never coming back, Mike.
Barbara, you mustn't talk like that.
There hasn't been a letter for so many months. I haven't told anybody how many. There was a letter even for my birthday. Joe would never have forgotten my birthday.
Maybe there'll be a letter tomorrow.
Joe's never going to see his baby.
Oh, dear. God's going to be angry at you. He really will, Babs. Babs.
Yes, Mike.
If you just pray, Babs, pray hard, Joe will come back. He's sure to.
All the women pray for their men, Mike, but all the men don't come back.
Well, maybe some men haven't any women to pray for them.
Oh, Mike, my just asking isn't going to bring Joe back. It isn't as easy as all that.
But it isn't so terribly easy, Babs. You have to give up things, too.
I've never been religious, Mike.
You know, sometimes when I really want something, I pray, and then I give up things like candy and cake, and sometimes I even give up ice cream. I offer them up.
I have nothing to offer up. I'm so lost and lonely. I can't tell you, Mike. I don't know what to do.
Why don't you tell God? That's the best thing to do. He's nice. He'll understand you.
Oh, Mike, you're only a baby. What does God know of a woman's aloneness when her husband is gone and her baby is coming? Oh, no, Mike, he doesn't know.
Well, maybe he gets lonely too sometimes. You can't tell. Maybe he likes to have people come to him. Just the way you want Joe to come back to you.
I haven't prayed since I was a little girl, Mike. Since I was your size.
It's easy. You just say what you want. Just say, please.
Aren't there some words you use?
You don't have to. You just talk to him. You just say, send Joe back to me. Will you please tell him about the baby coming?
I thought you said you were praying to St. Christopher.
Oh, I just asked St. Christopher to speak to God for me. I think he knows God better than I do.
I asked him to send Joe back.
Did you say please?
I'll say that now.
I'll never leave you, Babs. Not till Joe gets back.